Assalamualaikum, hey there friends, welcome back to another video tutorial. In this video I'll be showing you guys how to bind any files without file binder software. You can bind any two or more files without exe file binder or any file binder at all. It's simple and clean method. You can find multiple binder software online, but the thing is most of them are infected, and if not, then the resultant file will not be clean. So I'm sharing my simple and private method using WinRAR. You can bind exe file with text file or jpg with text or even jpg with the exe. In fact, you can bind any two or more files with this method. I made this one exe binder file which contains text file and one simple C++ coded program. The icon is also customized. You can select any icon. Let me check it for you guys. It's clean as well. It's updated. The defender I just updated a while ago. It's 1232, yep. Okay, so this is the example binded file. As you can see over here, one is the text file and one is just simple C++ coded program. And as I said, icon is also customized. You can pick anyone. Let's get started. Before starting, make sure you subscribe if you are new to my channel and like such videos, then be sure to subscribe and hit that bell icon. Okay, jumping back to the method, you only will need one script, and other tool you will need is WinRAR. You can get WinRAR from rarlab.com and of course your files which you wanna bind. For this video I'm picking two files. So first thing is that you will need one VBS script. Just open Notepad and paste the script in it, and then save it with run.vbs. Save as run.vbs. Okay, that's all you need to do. You can pick the script from description and also the command which I'll be using in just a sec. This is actually the script. I already have one here, this one. This end is the same, but for you guys you will have to make one. Okay, so just copy the script from description and make file, VBS file actually. Once you get your script, next thing is to make sure the files are in the same folder with the script. So for test purpose I already got file 1 and file 2. File 1 is text file, file 2 is just simple C++ coded program. It's basically the same files which are in the binded file. I'm again binding it together for you guys. Okay, once we are all set, now the next thing is that you need to edit the VBS file. Just right click and edit. Right click and edit. Here you need to rename the file names with your file which you want to bind. For me it's file 1 and file 2. You can replace it with your file name, simple as that. Make sure you type with the extension, as you can see here, file1.txt, which means it's text file, and so the same case for other files. For executable it's exe, for picture there are plenty like jpg, png and something like that. So for this case we are binding only two files. If you are willing to bind more than that, so just copy and paste and make sure you rename this and the file name of course. So that's for three or more files. For right now I am just binding two files. I'm all set. The file name is file 1. This is actually text file .txt actually, and the other is exe. You can actually see the extension by viewing showing the extension of the files. File name extension, as you can see, it's .txt and .exe. Last thing is just select all the three files and right click it, then click add to archive. Make sure you install WinRAR, otherwise you won't get this option. Okay, so add to archive, you will get archive window with a lot of options. You just need to check create sfx archive and select best compression method from the drop down here. Now the next thing is go to command tab in the top menu bar here and paste the command there. You will find this command in the command description actually. Here paste the command. right? Last step is optional for icon. If you want to set icon for it, then just go to advanced step and then click SFX option. There go to text and icon, and here you can select icon. Text file, text. I think, yeah, here we go. Once you are all done with the process, just click OK and it will create the file. There we go, this is actually our file. By the way, if you want my icon collection, you can download it from the link given in description. All the icons I have, like plenty of them. So here we go, our new file. Test it out, it's working fine. Well, that's all about the method. I hope you find it easy, helpful and clean method. With that all being said, I'm logging out, and make sure you leave a like on my video and subscribe to my channel, which is kind of support from you guys for me and help me make more content. So yeah, hit that subscribe button and click bell icon, so every time I upload new video you will be notified. That's it, thank you for watching, and I'll see you in my next video. Allah Hafiz.